Alright, we're getting some woods. So we're back here behind Silky School. Lonely Mound right there, there's another mound right there. Over there. Good morning, it is Saturday, December 10, 2022. Good morning, everybody out there. Yep, we're way back here. Right there's a shootout range right there. Saturday so far. Alright, we're back here. So we're going down that hill now. We're going down that go up again. Saturday morning. Yeah, we're in the back of Yeah, I already seen the video on that. A white person did get here. I know, I've been back here for a long while now. Checking around. Booyah. Just hanging out moon. Looking around for trees. Some trees we can cut down probably too that are dead. Dang, I got there, y'all. That looks like a spot to climb up. What up, y'all? Back in CBQ, on the top of CBQ area on the back. Looking for wood. My dad is looking for trees to cut that are like fully dead and dry. So that's what we're looking for. Hopefully we'll find some that are not green. I'm gonna cut down for woods for the house. But hello from my DJ Cato here with my dad. Y'all are seeing my Saturday morning vlog for your Saturday, December 10, 2022. It's a good day to be out and about with my dad. It's been forever, been up here too in these mountains of CBQ, in the back of CBQ. That road that we're just on, it goes all the way to Young, which goes up to Heber, goes up to that paved road by Heber, and then goes to that road that goes towards Payson. Oh yeah, so here I am in the woods, in the back of CBQ. Okay. Towards the west side of CBQ. Alright, still waiting on my dad. Out here in the wild, but it's quiet, pretty quiet. A little bit of breeze too. Kind of cold up here than CBQ. Can see some frost on the grass. Hey, look at this, y'all. That's cool how it's like a hook. Yeah. That's right here. Yeah. Dad went to check if there's a road that way around that house shed thingy. Yeah. Yep, we're back here. Back here, back at CBQ, what's up, y'all? Saturday vlog, Aaron and Jay's vlog, like, subscribe. The tree down there? The tree down there? Trees down there. I'm gonna wear pants. Yeah. What the heck is that? Is that egg nest or a bird nest? All right. The trees on. That's, I need to get there somehow. I'm over here. I hear crows and stuff walking away here. Hawks, wherever they are. Let's go down here. Alright, car on me. I'm trying to get to that tree, but. Down a ditch area. Oh, need to get back up somehow. Hey, Christmas tree, cut it down. Let's go cut a real tree down. Mom wants a real tree. I think we'll find a decent one here. There's a lot of trees we got. Whoa. Yeah, I'm in my dad and help my dad out the woods this spring now. Out to a truck. My woods in half. Right there. That's making a pathway. I'm going all the way around, but I couldn't. Whoa, I'm walking through this. Bright sunny day. Up y'all, made a path right here with my dad. So I made a trail. Path what me and my dad made. It's all clear now. It's like a trail. Truck is parked right there. That's a good path now. Yeah, that's a trail now. Mm-hmm. People getting woods too. You can hear their trucks driving up. Or else they're down here. It's a path now. Which is good. Whoa. This is a tree we're getting right here. That's a tree. Ding, that's a load right there. A good load. Oh, I got to chop it up for you. Can't wait. Okay. Yep. Me and my dad found the tree in no time. So I did though. Mm-hmm. DJ Cato's vlog of being out here today and cutting the wood. Chopping up trees. Yep. I don't know which way it's gonna fall. I didn't mean the other way, so it's gonna fall that way. Look how tall it is, guys. Dang. This is what my dad's been doing all of his life. This is what my dad's been doing all of his life with forestry. That's why he retired was from forestry. So I'm standing way back here because you see which way the tree is leaning, y'all? I think it's gonna fall this way, I think. Mostly. So I'm just standing here. Yeah, it's kind of like slanted, huh, y'all? Damn it, that's a hard tree. I'm not doing that one. My dad's making a boundary for a hard to fall. Once it gets the blocks ready, I'm gonna chop them in half. Got the chuck right here. I can't really call it axe. The chuck. If you wanna say axe in the past, you say chuck. Right here. Sure, it goes up this way.
park right there. Yeah, what color, y'all? Look at that, what color?
Oh my God, they didn't get the house for a hot. Our house wasn't enough. Power right here going up. Oh yeah, right here. Yeah, where I go up. I'm getting some woods. That we stop. Whew, good day. Oh my God, look out. Good for the power. Done with the woods. Just need to load them up in the truck now. There. Me and my dad. Made a trail down that way, so that's where we got the wood from down there. That cut the tree that you saw fall. Whew. Time to go home. Load it up. 10 to 1. You're here barely in the sun's out here on this side. Sun's already going back. Already going down already. Sunset's already coming up. Yep, that's how much woods it got. Which is good. Yep, time to head home. Like, subscribe, and today's vlog. We'll see you on next video.
Can you go to your sister?
Yeah.
Two sisters coming to.
A lot of people are just busy today, huh? Getting woods. I just hear a truck out the truck going by. Nothing.
Winter is a quieter show. During winter, the sage grouse is wholly reliant on its namesake species, sagebrush, both for shelter and for food. You see, most grouse species eat small rocks and stones and store them in a muscular part of their stomach known as the gizzard. When the gizzard contracts, the roughage helps the grouse grind up its food. But sage grouse don't have a On Thursday, tribal caught in women's luncheon, Tippecue and White River. Saturday, 8 a.m. breakfast circle. Food served and free to the public. And if you're wondering what the scores or the score was for the Lady Falcons for a final score, Alta State High School, Lady Falcons 49, San Carlos 38, a final score. La Denise Cure, Canabilla 102, Yun Chan Sana, good afternoon.
Hi, my name is Shakaya Tala. I'm the Miss Latmala Apache Princess. You are listening to Yolanda at 88.1 FM White River and 89.9 FM CBQ Apache Radio Station.
Thank you.
Alright, like, and this is going to be JAYE'S vlog. We'll see you in the next video. Enjoy your day. Happy Saturday, December 10th.